Shanghai had the highest levels of consumer spending in China last year at over 42,000 yuan per person, according to the latest edition of the China Statistical Yearbook. The statistics show Shanghai residents laid out more than 11,000 yuan each on food, tobacco and alcohol in 2020, nearly double the nation's average of 6,397 yuan. Beijing was the country's second highest consumer spending city last year, with per capita consumption of over 38,000 yuan.